On June 24, 2022, New Zealand had a historic moment as it celebrated its first Indigenous public holiday called Matariki. Matariki is a star that signifies reflection, hope, a connection to the environment, and a gathering of people. It marks the start of the Māori New Year, and it's time to reflect on the past year, celebrate the present, and plan for the year ahead. And just like the Gregorian calendar New Year January 1st, this new year seems like a fresh start and a great opportunity to establish new routines. So I would like to take this chance to share a New Year goal, which is...
If I really want to win this year, I should probably follow the plan to the T, like 100%. Hey guys, welcome back to my vlog. I know, it's a different place, it's a different kitchen. I'm actually at my best friend's kitchen at the moment. She's not here. Her and my other friends went out to grab something to eat for tonight. Some of y'all know I am competing in October for a bodybuilding competition, and I'm officially 18 weeks out from my competition. So they went to buy some burgers while I'm here cooking my own chicken. Actually not my actual prep yet. So my coach and I are thinking of having the actual prep 12 weeks out from our show, but I've decided to go 100% with my meal plan. Coach gives me an actual meal plan, recommends me some food to eat as a cheat meal. I eat like Subway, Pita Pit, all healthy alternatives. But through a week I've been going out, and it's like, if I really want to win this year, like I should probably like follow the plan to the T. This is what I've decided for myself. From now on, I'm gonna follow everything to the T, like go 100%. It's actually an accountability video for me to follow, going all out. And I'm quite happy about it. I'm just happy being here, cooking my own food and following the plan. Here's a cooking montage right now. No, I'm good, thank you. Oh, it's deep fried. You got a body like a model. You got a body that you always find. Open up a bottle, and baby, you can have whatever you want. You taste so sweet. Go.
That looks beautiful.
Oh, this looks awesome.
This is made by Loy and me.
Nice.
Yes. And that's Loy's. And that's Lynn. It's my breakfast. Where will the faces I can't control? Eyes on. No how. Real escape room. Oh.
Hi.
Thank you.
We're escaping
the room.
We're escaping
life. She's investigating this event, but after she and her small son wish they receive it's time to find out what it takes.
Just about to do the escape room. Workout together. Today we're doing back, and now Tosh is doing the back, and Raman's just like being lazy sitting there.
Body like a model. You got a body that you always find.
open up a bottle. And baby, you can have whatever you want. You taste so sweet. I can't help myself.
Hi, it's fancy seeing you here. Long time no see. Oh, that looks nice. What did you get?
Nice.
What did you get?
It's banana blueberry.
Oh yeah, and your one?
Expanded with mushrooms.
Nice. And I got me just a coffee, but that's fine.
And my coffee.
Having my coffee while everyone has their food. I'm just staring at these. I'm staring at that. Yeah.